Work with me on this for a second, because this is my moment with you. I have $400,000. I've just put it on this table. Let's pretend it's there.
Okay.
I get this tin. Can I borrow that for a second? I put it beside the $400,000, and I go online and I say, who can make me pretzels with stuff and chocolate and flavoring on them that look like this? How many people do you think can do that? I think a lot.
Maybe, but they can't do it like me.
Sure they can.
No, they can't. You know why? Because you put your heart, your soul, and your love into it, and you care about
that's
the business.
Just wonderful.
It's called sweat equity, Kevin, and you might not like to do work, but some people
wonderful.
Do, right?
Cry me a river, sweat, Mark. Let's talk about reality
value.
Here, buddy. There's
the
absolutely
reality.
Nothing proprietary about this
And you know
at
what
all.
Happens next, Kevin?
And it's not worth $400,000.
You know what happens next? You hire them, and you know what they do right after that? They quit because